Finally, US Air Force released new fighter jet to replacement the F-22 Super Raptor. US Air Force to advance stealthy successor for F-22 Raptor. The US Air Force has secretly designed, built and flown at least one prototype of its enigmatic next-generation fighter jet, the service's top acquisition official confirmed to Defense News on August 14. The development is certain to shock the defense community, which last saw the first flight of an experimental fighter during the battle for the Joint Strike Fighter contract 20 years ago. With the Air Force's future fighter program still in its infancy, the rollout and successful first flight of a demonstrator was not expected for years. The Air Force is preparing to unveil a new 30-year fighter force design that includes at least two all-new fighters, a much greater use of autonomous and unmanned aircraft, a new way of providing close air support, and a narrowing timeline for retiring aircraft such as the A-10, F-16, and F-22, said Lieutenant General Clinton S. Hinnett, Deputy Chief of Staff for Strategy, Integration, and Requirements. Hinnett said the F-22 will begin to phase out in about 2030, the exact timeline will be situation-dependent, and the next-generation air dominance fighter will be needed soon to defeat a Chinese stealth aircraft and missile threat that is closer than we think. The USAF is planning to reduce its fighter fleet from 7 types to 4+1 as the kickoff of a transparency campaign to explain choices, to be unveiled in the fiscal 2022 budget submission. The Air Force plans a transition from the F-22 to the NGAD, and we felt like, now is a good time for us to be able to talk about how we're going to bridge between the two systems. While the F-22 is a good airframe, it has been updated, and will continue to receive upgrades, mostly sensors. If he says it's time to start thinking about retiring the F-22, then he understands something about what's coming with NGAD. The service expects to have a tight transition plan between the F-22 and NGAD, he added. Fielding the NGAD is urgent, Hinnett added. While he would not say when the threat will overmatch USAF's current capabilities, the time is absolutely coming where the combination of something like a Chinese J-20 with an advanced missile is a threat to air superiority for the United States. It's something we've got to address.